So what's happened is people have now started to test the test and have raised questions about the accuracy of the current test, and have shown that if you don't do the test right after people take the drug, and if people are taking low doses of the drug, and if other things are going on, it may be very difficult to develop a highly reliable urine test for EPO.